hurts. Going downhill hurts. Nothing feels good anymore, but I'm still moving. It's just unpleasant. But you know, I've gone, I guess, over 54, 55 miles. So it makes sense that things don't feel good. I'm going the opposite direction of runners still in the race. There, I'm about 10K ahead of them, so everyone's just saying good job to each other.